So this will be our third Indiegogo fundraising video for the production of Love Hurts. So in our first go around, we asked for $15,000. We made $10,500, which was awesome. Second time around, we asked for $6,000 and we got $2,500, which wasn't enough, but it was enough to get us the reshoots that we needed. So basically this go around, we're asking for the amount of money that we didn't get when we originally set out that's what we need now to complete the movie. And I cannot wait to start showing it to you guys because it turned out actually better than what was on the page. One of the things that's absolutely wonderful about Indiegogo is even if you don't reach your final fundraising goal, you can still keep the money that you raised to keep going, and that's exactly what we did. So if we can get that last remaining $3,000, that'll actually put us ahead of our original goal and will ensure that we will have the funds to finish this film and get it done exactly how it needs to get done. Everybody who has donated to the project so far is going to be really happy with the final product. We have a really good movie on our hands. We've recently launched our Facebook page, and we're going to be launching a project-based website very, very soon in the near future. All these things are in development. Comment on a photo, comment on a video, let us know what you think. We'd love to hear from you. And we also have an event coming up in early 2013, so mark your calendars. On Saturday, February the 16th, 2013, the cast and crew of Love Hurts want to invite you to come out and meet us at our live event. It's going to take place here at Le Cheval Vietnamese Cuisine in downtown Oakland. There's going to be food, there's going to be drinks, we're going to screen clips from the movie, and there's going to be a live martial arts demonstration from the film's star, Kenny Liu. So come on out and meet us in person. We want to meet you. We want to talk to you. We want to have a drink and hang out with all you guys. If you have donated in the past, you will definitely be on the guest list. If you haven't donated but still want to get involved, go ahead, jot down my email address, send me an email, and I will make sure that you guys are on the guest list. And we hope to see you guys there.